No. You already know we at the mall with it.
You already know. Tell them what we here for, talk.
Alright, you feel me?
Alright, who this? Hold up, you might be telling them while we inside. Oh, boy, a lot of shit. Damn, talk, you about to break your door. So what we here for, talk?
So we here because that mayor supposedly she supposed to be taking me on a little quick little shopping spree.
Right. How much the shopping spree?
$400.
And you said supposedly. Excuse me.
He wants the camera on now, so I don't know. It might be a prank. You never know. I don't know what type of prank this would be.
Yeah, like that wouldn't even be a prank.
So you feel me? We about to just pull.
Oh, we need to know what you do. Alright, man. What's up? I'm back. I don't know if you're hearing my music, but I'm gonna be pranking you. I just bought him food and I'm about to put a condo in his cheese steak. We're gonna see his reaction. So I'm about to do that now. Bathroom loaning. That nigga thought it was cheese.
That nigga got some cheese. But cheese is that fucking strong. You thought you were gonna bite
that
one.
That bitch thought it was cheese.
What cheese is that strong?
Oh, nah, son. That shit used?
That shit looked like some nut in it. That's why that gay nigga, he liked you. He was jerking off in a bag when he was
looking at you. Hell no, nigga, stop playing with me. Well, alright, Jordan, you bit that bullet, nigga. Hey, nigga.
But he was doing that, he was just, he's like, yeah.
He started.
Everybody kept going, like, what is that coming up? What's that?
Hell no, cheese? Nigga. I'm about to check my shit.
You better take that shit back, get a free one.
Nah, my shit cool. I only got onions on my shit.
I tricked him in the beginning. I said the murder.
Nah, nigga.
I said you was doing a prick on top, so he didn't know.
Bitch, that's why I said they got this fucking shop in the back and some gay nigga was hitting on me. Hell no, Jordan. Good thing I ain't turned that shit off. That shit was low key recorded. I thought I turned that bitch off after it fell.
You have to pay Jordan.
Jordan got a condom in his fucking hoagie. Cheese steak. Shit, I said hoagie. Hell no.
Bon appetit. That nigga was like
nigga
what cheese
again.
Is that show?
I thought that was cheese.
You're tweaking, I'll be in there. I have a ride in that bitch. I'm jumping over counters and shit.
I'm definitely getting a cheese.
Jordan, you act like they did, you can shoot them.
Huh?
You can act like
they did, and then you can shoot them.
They did, stupid. What
are
you talking about?
Oh, I think
you
did that, the fuck?
That's why you got fucking crazy going when your glasses bitch.
No, that time you
were
staring at
them
going down.
Yeah, I know this, Lee. Hell no, Jordan. You gonna let a condom be in your cheesesteak?
Sometimes they're hungry. You can eat anything when they're hungry. Condom sandwich, anything.
Anything, nigga. But I'll throw the condom at you.
Back. Spitting it, though. Bitch, I go in the bathroom.
You gotta throw that shit at me.
Why is there a damn condom in here?
You gotta throw that shit at me. Nah, no, you're not. Hell no, Jordan. You're not always nonchalant of shit. You got lubricant in your mouth, nigga. You got lube in your mouth, bro.
The funny part, I never realized it was cheese. He said. Like,
bro, you got lube in your mouth. You just chilling. He talking about I'm going to say something after it.
He ain't trying to grab her or nothing. He just
tapped. This
nigga. Going back up?
Got a condom. And cheesesteak, and he just eating the other half of the cheesesteak, just chilling. He got lube in his mouth,
I'm
probably
chilling.
A little,
I'm
probably
mad.
A little
I'm
nut low-key. In the inside of his
get
cheek.
The fuck out of here. I'm low key tight, but after I finish this shit,
you low key tight right now?
Yeah, I'm low key tight.
Yeah, that fucking condom was tight in between your teeth, nigga. That you bit the fuck out of that, is it?
Yeah. Oh, he's tired. He threw a condom at you?
He threw a condom at me,
too. Oh, he tweet. Where's that?
I threw it back at him.
He got it.
You got nut in your teeth, nigga.
You got nut in your neck.
Condom. And he's still eating.
He's right.
Still munching. Still munching.
You got nut on your lip.
He tweet.
I didn't even see it. I don't know. So you say you're gonna say something afterwards?
I'll come down there.
All right. I'm gonna turn the camera back on after we get done eating. What you gonna do when you get up there?
Security right here, ready.
Though. Security where?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
Come on, go.
Oh, wait, nah, so let's wait till security leave the premises. Oh, wait, all right, I'll hold these. Hold it, nigga. Oh, wait. Jordan, what you about to do?
I don't know, I'm mad. Like,
you about to throw the condom at
me? People
think he's doing something. I'm low-key mad, but I'm trying not to, like.
Nigga, you need to be mad. You need to bring out that Trentonian.
T-Town.
T-Town, the kid. Hey, oh Jordan, the line right here.
I ain't care about nobody. Though.
You ain't care about the line?
Nah.
I say, hey, what's up?
Like waiting in the line.
Yeah.
Just don't throw anything, okay? Don't throw. Just get loud. That's all.
Jordan said, no, why is there a condom in my sandwich? Jordan asked, Jordan ain't even get loud or rowdy or nothing.
I don't get loud.
They was about to give him a new sandwich.
What happened?
Huh?
Why didn't it?
And the dude who rung me up, he came out, he said, that's not fair.
What's not fair?
I don't know. he said, no, I don't have any time for this. You about to go talk to security?
Yeah. You still
recording now? Man, Jordan. Yeah. Jordan, all I gotta say is, bro,
I didn't put no condom in your sandwich.
Snapping on people.
You did not snap on nobody, DK. He said, excuse me, why is there a condom in my sandwich?